The Presa Canario is a Spanish breed of large dog of Mastiff or Catch Dog type. It originated in the Canary Islands and it is mostly found in the islands of Gran Canaria and Tenerife. It was formerly known as the Dogo Canario and was used as a guard dog, herding dog, and for dog fighting until 1936 when it was made illegal. At maturity, it reaches 26 inches and up to 65 kg. They have cropped ears.